morning, everybody. Today is May 7th. And this is Morning Gospel Coffee. And our gospel today is from John chapter 16, verses 5 through 11. And we're continuing Jesus' goodbye address to his disciples. Now, this is before his death and resurrection. It's a long segment in John's book. And today he's talking about, again, the Holy Spirit. And we have to remember, again, this is from the resurrection. But the church is using these readings to set us up for the Feast of the Ascension, which we celebrate this weekend. And then also the Feast of the Pentecost, which is the week after that. And then we end our Easter season. So Jesus says in this one that he must go to where his Father is, because he's going to send the Holy Spirit upon us. Now, a way to think about this, is that in the Gospels, the Holy Spirit has already been present in the earth on creation. But in the Gospels, it's always descended upon Jesus and no one else. So when he goes to the Father, he promises to send the Holy Spirit upon us, to us, and will be within us. And I think a way to think about this is that, when Jesus left heaven, he was all divinity and then became a human in Mary's womb. So Jesus is holy now, completely human and completely divine. And he takes that humanity back into heaven. And that human nature, which we all share, is now immersed in the life of the Trinity, immersed in that love, the power of the Holy Trinity. And so then that power of the Holy Trinity is the Holy Spirit. And then because the human nature already then exists within the Holy Trinity, it's given to us because we access it. Because we all share the one human nature. There's no such thing as 7 billion human natures. We all share the one human nature. We manifest it in different ways because of where we are, who we are, our gender, our past, our future, where we are. We manifest the human nature differently, but we all share the one human nature. We're all united. And again, so that's where the Spirit comes then. So it illuminates that, fills that Holy Spirit of Jesus. Excuse me, illuminates that human nature of Jesus. And then we have access to it because we all share that one human nature. So the Holy Spirit's with us to bind us to God, to bind us together, and to elucidate or to make us remember Jesus' teachings. So that's the power of the Spirit. Now, I know that's not particularly about this gospel, but let's kind of keep our eyes, kind of keep our minds on what the gospel is about over these next few weeks. So you take care. Enjoy the rain. Isn't it nice? And you'll have to water the garden today. And have a good day. Okay? Bye-bye.